This is our project instant geyser. As you can see, when we open the valve, then the flow meter starts working, and as you can see, the green line appears, and from that, the input goes to the PLC, and the igniter and the gas valve start working. When you put the when the flame sensor senses the flame, the igniter stops, and the input goes to the PLC, and we, as you can see, the instant geyser is working.